worse than Ivaldi's forge back in Asgard. Let's see what these dwarves can tell me about Aesir.
You should be gone from here, please!
You toil as if tomorrow will never come. Is this the pace Aesir demands?
It keeps her pesky rodents off my back. Keeps me fed. Well, barely. At this rate, I could eat a troll.
I imagine the hunger pangs hit quite frequently here. May I offer you something to eat?
It would surely help keep this toiler going.
I have something that will sate your belly and hopefully rouse your spirits.
How can I repay such a kindness?
Aesir is a common enemy of ours, and I'm looking for her.
Common enemy is right. If I had it my way, I would bash her pretty face into scalding goo. Sadly, she has not returned for me to try my hand. And I do not know where she has gone.
Is there anything you can tell me?
I get the growing sense you mean to confront her.
Forcefully.
Then do have caution. Aesir can use magma to treat her wounds. Quite quickly, I might add. She always has a silky fresh layer on her skin.
I'll have to remember that.
If you see Aesir, you will give her my friendly regards, won't you?
Don't bring us any trouble. Go away.
I would have a word with you.
And Aesir? You should not be here.
I'll only take a moment.
Please go. I do not want trouble with the guards. They allow me to speak only when reporting to them, and them alone.
I should disguise myself as a Muspel.
Don't hang around.
I'm looking for the one they call Aesir. Does the name mean anything to you?
It means I should not be talking to you, nor should any of the others. Now go before you land us both in hot water. Hot magma,
no,
I like.
No! What?
Are you all right?
Move away! I need to fix this, or I'll lose the whole batch along with my head! This is bad. This is very, very bad. Think, Bumnoli! Think!
Good as new.
You have done me a great service. I could kiss you.
I'd prefer you use your lips to tell me where I may find Aesir.
Aesir? What business does an Aesir have with a Muspel princess?
I have a quarrel with Sutur. His daughter will help me rectify it.
And how do you plan on that? Aesir may come off as a young cub, but she does have a dark side.
As do I. Can you tell me where to find her or not?
Not exactly. The resources we receive come from Amilna. But I haven't got a clue which. Our blacksmith, Glamnik. Aesir took some of his workers with her. He may know more, but have caution. Last I heard, the guards are making an example out of him.
You and I should talk.
High one. Is that really you? What are you doing here?
I've come looking for Sutra's daughter, the one they call Aesir. I hear she frequents this place.
She makes her rounds, comes to see that we are working as best we can.
What is all this work for?
Who knows? She brings us the ores, we extract the metals. They go to Sutra for whatever it is he so desires.
And what is she like, this Aesir?
Get on her bad side and she'll bark her threats. But so long as you keep on the straight and narrow, she is, tolerable. Ensures you are well fed and healed of your wounds. Sets the bar high for a Muspel.
Where might I find her now?
I do not know, but you can try your luck around the kiln.
Asa appears north of Hart for a Muspel.
Can you spare a moment?
Piss off, one eye.
Friendly.
Is it
I would hate to have to do that.
Raiders, alarm!
What are you doing?
Getting you out of... Are you okay?
I owe you my life. Those Muspels were prepared to let me bake to death.
You are in no debt to me. Though, as it turns out, I have need of your help.
Me? What can I help you with?
Putting a stop to this invasion.
I am listening.
I know Asa oversees your work. And I need to find her. What do you know of her whereabouts?
Nothing more than which way I saw her leave. It was east. Though, interestingly, she took a bunch of my people with her. Diggers. Maybe she is scouring another site?
That is helpful. Farewell, and keep safe.
Ah, at last! Oh, relief!
Do not react. It is I, the Assasin.
What? That is quite the disguise. If Loki is giving lessons, tell him we could use his expertise.
I have him locked away in a dungeon cell for roughly the next 1,000 years.
So then, what brings you? You have not come to lend your hand in the muck.
I'm looking for Asa. Can you help me with that?
Suter's daughter. Haven't seen her for some time now. She's got her minions keeping a watchful eye on us, though. What I can say is that wherever she goes, she makes it a point to forge large magma pools. Seen her do it here. Walks around in them. I hear she can even move through them.
Something to look forward to.
Crafty she is. If you see any liquid fire pits, it may be proof she is nearby.
I will keep an eye out. Some other task has stolen Asa's attention as of late. If she's distracted, that will make capturing her all the more simple.
There! Sleep there!
I could do with a mug of ale right about now.
Seems like you've got enough materials to enhance your bracer. Give it here and let me see what I can do.
Too much work.
Salutations.
Until next time.
I could do with a...
Must be blocked from the other side. Stretch your wings, Sunan. Bard.
What's happened to you up there?
What ails you? Have you lost someone out here?
In a manner of speaking, I'm waiting for someone to return from an errand. You probably wouldn't believe me if I told you.
There's little I wouldn't believe. Speak while you have my ear.
I have a crow, Cracker. Found him, injured, back when the invasion started. I nursed him to health, and he chose to stay with me. We share a bond. I swear it's like he scouts the land, and I can understand what he sees. Have you ever known such a thing?
It sounds most familiar. So your crow is lost. Out here?
Not out here, up there! On that damn lump of rock in the sky! Reckon there's something good, something really valuable up there. So I sent Cracker to see what he could find. He's got a talent for finding treasure, you see. So up he went, and that was the last I saw of him.
Then I shall keep an eye out for your cracker.
Unless you can sprout wings of your own, I don't see how.
I'm full of surprises, dwarf. Cast about this land, my friend. Show me. Show me what lies ahead.
Together we conquer!
Assasin, guide me.
Thank you.
out of the past. A great work was fashioned here. Gungnir, a gift from Loki for the Lord of Asgard, forged of sunlight and strong Asgardian metal. The tip of the spear was carved with runes to guide its path. Gungnir never missed its mark. Now Loki had the three gifts he needed to win his redemption in Asgard. Sif's hair, Gungnir, Skithblatnir. But already in his mind, a plan was hatching. Three gifts was not enough.
Yeah! Can't do this alone. Come here!
More good geld yet!
Die, Sauron! Oh.
can't lose!
Can we get this back to the ship?
Die now!
I'll take that!
But at least we have a place that...
You're looking for the blacksmith? He's out. Went on an expedition, he said.
What are you doing here?
Did you hear about how Harvey's...
We are all at the mercy of the same storm.
Please, don't be seen here. What's your plan?
I don't know. And stop talking, or you'll give us both away. Do you know the way to the dwarf you seek?
I have a scent.
Then lead the way, but stay by my side. Ah, there's a good girl.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Harvey, hold it there. You cannot bring that thing in here and lead us whole.
Be calm, friend. This is my pet. She won't harm a soul.
Your pet? We have heard tales of you hunting every last wolf out of Asgard.
Well, don't believe everything you hear. Now, let us pass.
Where's your pet going now?
I'll go see.
Vasker, have you lost your mind? You know what they'll do if they see you in here.
I couldn't wait another moment. And I had some help.
I can see. Thank you, High One.
It was no bother. And I've done far more for love, believe me.
So, am I mad? Or are you feeling this too?
You're not mad. You're amazing. I can't believe you'd risk your life for me.
In a heartbeat.
Wolves, help!
We must help them. Come, High One.
Ayotun! Ayotun, what's inside? Kill it!
No!
She fights the wolves. She is your ally.
Find a happy place. Find a happy place. Find a happy place.
Get back! Get
go
back!
Find another place, will you?
What the hell is going on?
Just some wolves seeking death. Move aside. Your identity secret. Twice you have now risked your life for love.
The Jotun! She led the wolves to our door!
The Jotnar are our enemy!
Silence! Are you simpletons with minds locked by what you believe and blind to what you see?
You all saw. Vasker didn't hesitate to help. She was there, in a heartbeat. Accept her, or she and I both leave.
You mean it?
Yes, I do. I would be a fool to let you slip through my fingers.
Then my work here is done. Good luck, the pair of you. And to all of you.